Hi, can you believe it's August? In the beginning of this year, I challenged us to choose a word, your 2021 word. Remember that? And we spent, what, a couple of videos, you know, outlining this is what our word is going to be. My word is lead. I was going to lead myself. I was going to work out. I was going to lose weight. I was going to work on my master's. You know, I was going to lead my family. I was going to lead my church. How about you? What was your word? How did you do? I'll be honest, I kind of slacked off in certain things. I kept the working out. I kept working on my spiritual side. I kept working on my, but there are things that I could have done better. So here, in August, here's the question. If you knew that in 30 days you were going to die, what would you do different? What are the five things I want you to think that what would you do differently? What are five things you would change if you knew that 30 days from now you were gonna die? So here's what I want you to do. I want you to take a calendar. I want you to take out your phone, whatever, and I want you to mark a month from now. 30 days from now, mark it. Because that's going to be your scoreboard, okay? Second thing I want you to do, I want you to tell on yourself to someone. Go ahead, tell your spouse, boyfriend, girlfriend, family member, hey, in 30 days, there's gonna be a difference in my life. I'm gonna finish the year strong. That word that I chose in January, I'm gonna finish strong. Tell on yourself to someone. And then, third thing, I want you to look and reflect on that list. What are the five things that you would do differently? Maybe, you know, maybe your relationship with God, maybe your relationship with your spouse, maybe your relationship with your children, maybe pursue that degree, whatever it is. Write it, but then choose one thing. And that one thing is what you're gonna tackle for the next 30 days. Here's what the Bible says. Psalms 90, verse 12. Psalms 90, verse 12 says this, teach us to number our days that we may gain a heart of wisdom. Let's be honest. Many of us, including myself, I wasted. I was excited. I was so determined at the beginning of the year. Then boom, summer came. But here we are in August. We're going to finish strong. So the next couple of videos, we're gonna go on a journey together. If we knew that we were going to die in 30 days, what would we do different? And that's my thought as I stand in an empty church building. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.